Hello guys, today we're going to talk about the episode Fastlane. This one aired on January 16th, 1981. It's about 48-ish minutes long. It's 6.6 out of 10 on IMDb with about 87-ish user votes. It guest stars Robert F. L-Y-O-N-S, Lones or whatever, and he was in Platoon Leader, and it's directed by Frank Orsiati, who did stunt work in Star Trek V. So this isn't one of the better episodes, but I don't know if I call it the worst. Basically, David's working with a stunt driver man, he's driving a car from LA to New York, David is. But there's dirty money in the car, but he doesn't know it. And the mob and mechanics want the money. Now, this might be the only one where there's actually two set of villains that don't actually interact with each other. I don't quite remember if they do or not. I don't think they do. But they both want the money. So David has these two different things chasing after him. And, yeah, he's just trying to kind of... I like the idea of, like, two separate bad people chasing after him, but the episode doesn't really have a whole lot standing out. The Hulk action's good, but man, I cannot it's kind of forgettable. I don't really remember a whole lot that happened in it, and I don't really remember, like, anything significant happening other than the vibe of just two villains that aren't connected with each other. Might be. I don't quite remember. Yeah, and the reason why this episode fails isn't because it's, like, legit terrible. It's just nothing big happens. It's just, like, another thing. And that's not necessarily bad. I mean, if you're in a good enough mood, this could be a perfectly fine episode. Is it skippable though? I think so, unless there's a tiny detail I'm missing from it. I don't think it's something that you have to watch. I mean, if you're, like I said in some other episodes, if you're like doing like a quick binge and you're just going through like the great episodes, this is one you can cut out. This isn't one that you really necessarily need to watch unless you have a soft spot for it or something, because when I always recommend when you first get a series, watch all the episodes, because you don't know if there's going to be some hidden diamonds in the rough, and this might be one of them. I don't know, but for me, it's just there. It's just a decent. It's not terrible. It's not the worst in the series. I've seen a lot worse than this one, but I wouldn't say that it's the greatest either. But yeah, that's all I have to say about it. I mean, if you want to, you can watch it. You won't lose much, but if you want to skip it, I think it's something you could probably skip and be fine with. Not terrible, just nothing that sticks, at least in my mind, really. But yeah, guys, thanks. that's all I have to say about that one. That one, it's just kind of there. I mean, you can watch it or you don't have to. It's really up to you what you're feeling. Or at least after you watch it first time through and you decide to skip it. It can go either way with that one. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.